Is your original Roblox game is keep crashing and you want to get a quick fix? Recently, original Roblox users keep complaining that Roblox keeps crashing on their Android device. Because of this, the Roblox user can't log in and open their Roblox account and can't play the game with anyone. Also, these issues make it impossible to log in to play a Roblox game, which is so irritating for most Roblox gamers. So after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the keep stopping issues on the Roblox game. So let's get started. First, open settings, scroll down to additional setting, scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option, scroll down and find graphics drive, preferences, tap on it, now find Roblox game. Tap on Roblox, choose system graphic driver, now go back. Scroll down and tap allow screen overlay on setting. Now go back and scroll down again, find out this option always crash dialog, toggle this on after that. Now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for Roblox application, tap on it, now tap auto start. Tap other permission, enable display pop-up setting, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, the clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK, after that remove Roblox from the background of your device. Before you check your issues, make sure to open the Google Play Store. Type Roblox, now update your Roblox game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Roblox keep crashing issues on Android and you will be able to play it as well. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.